The family of Chinese Prime Minister Wen Jiabao has accumulated assets worth $2.7 billion, reports the New York Times. Like many others in the so-called princeling class of Communist Party-ruled government, Wen, who portrays himself as the people's premier, has benefited from financial backing from state-owned companies and government-sponsored development projects.